This morning, police are searching for the person who shot and killed a woman overnight in North St. Louis.
Yeah, she was shot in the neck and the arm just before 1:30 on Aubert Avenue near Penrose Street. No word yet on what led up to this shooting.